That's right. I'm Luke Wardrop, and this is Cameron Shaning, and we are here to talk about modern-day slavery.
Here to give you more on this issue is Dr. Abby Parsons.
Thank you for having me here.
Dr. Parsons, why is this such a big deal? Why is this such a big issue?
I think this has become such a big issue because it's just like any other crime that you could commit. And slavery, people have been taking advantage of it after they banned it and they made it illegal. And so they don't think, like, people would really think of it as a real crime now, but it still is, because they're still, like, torturing people and abusing people, and they're just taking away all their freedom, and so they can't do anything that they used to be able to do.
Who are the targets in this slavery?
Most of the people who are the targets or victims are people at the age of 18 through 25. And a lot of times, they're people who are really poor or they live out on the streets. And so they don't have anything to, like, protect themselves with, and they're weak and they can't, like, fend for themselves. And also there's children who are involved in this, like some teenagers, like girls, are used for sex slaves. And there's also kids who are used for child labor, and there are also child soldiers.
What are the main forms of slaves?
The main forms of slavery is, one of them is domestic servitude, and so that's when you usually, like, you have someone at your house who does all of, like, the work for you, who, like, runs your errands for you, and they tell you aren't allowed to leave, and they do, like, whatever you tell them to. There's also sex trafficking, and so that's basically when someone uses you for sex and stuff like that. Sometimes they'll pay you, and sometimes they won't pay you at all. And then there's also child labor, which is when they use a child to do their work for them. And there's forced labor, which is when anybody is used for work and they make them do stuff that they don't want to do without being paid or being paid very little.
All right, now to Jillian Clement on the field in Lucknow, India.
Hello, I'm Jillian Clement, and right now I'm live in
Lucknow, India.
We have found a young woman, mother of three, whose two oldest sons have been forced into slavery. Her sons are only 14 and 16 years old. That news alone is heartbreaking, but the terrible things they could be going through, including sex slaves and being forced to work against their will in fields and not getting paid. There are many things that we can do to help this cause, including being informed, and by this meaning knowing what slavery is and knowing what is causing it. Back to you guys.
Action.
Thank you, Jillian. Now, Dr. Parsons, how can people help this issue?
People can help this issue by donating to charities and organizations such as World Vision, Not For Sale, and International Grace Ministries. They help with people who have been slaves in the past, and they help shed light on this subject.
Thank you so much for being here. It has been a very great time learning about this subject.
Thank you for having me.
I'm Cameron Channing.
And I'm Luke Wardrop.
And this was a 6 o'clock news.
Action. And we are here to talk about modern
action.
Hello, I'm Jillian Clement, and right now I am live in
Lucknow, India.
Since I've been forced into slavery. Sorry. Go.
Oh,
I'm Cameron Shaning, guys.
What are you here?
I'm Cameron Shaning.
Action!
Thank you.